viewers, today you are watching YouTube channel Gopinath Das Saradhan.
I discuss today faith.
Today topic is faith. There are two types of faith. Faith in God and faith in oneself. We believe that God is the creator of this universe and we can achieve whatever we want by His grace. This is faith in God. We should have faith in ourselves. What exactly does this mean? How is it helpful in education? No man is perfect. All of us have our strong as well as weak points. The remedy for weakness, Swami Vivekananda declares, is not brooding over it. Instead, brood over your strength. So, through self-reflection and with the help of the elders, one should discover one's strong points and try to cultivate them properly. One should also know one's weakness and try to eliminate them. That one has the capacity to do it should be driven into one's mind. This is the cultivation of faith in oneself. Again, genius is 1% inspiration and 99% perseveration. One can achieve this faith in oneself by hard work. Each little success in life will add to the building of the faith.